Not that cold out.
No, it really isn't. It's gonna get, but it isn't right now.
Usual routine.
Jar things first.
Yeah, let's get rid of them. We're back to this way. Yeah. Here's the stuff.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Hello.
How are you doing today, guys?
Good, 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 good. Okay, I got three jars, okay?
Okay, so that's $1.50.
Good job.
Okay.
How many?
I got one.
Where's your sauces?
Sauces right here.
Oh, okay. You're getting two.
Seven.
Oh, and they're one of the pears.
Oh, yeah. The pears, too.
I got the pears on the other side. I'll grab that, too.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
And, you want me to try that asparagus?
Well, yeah. Go ahead and try it.
Where's that pickled asparagus at?
We got it right there.
Oh, okay. We're going to try that because, no, that's...
I don't have it in spears.
You
don't
have it in
spears? Slice.
Okay, I want it in slices. Okay, never mind.
Well, you like asparagus, you could try it anyway, but that's okay.
No,
whatever.
That's okay.
All right.
Correct, $22.50 today.
Shit, are you going to need 20s? You got 20s?
Yes, I got 20s.
Oh, here's one. I got him. And I think I got 50 cents. Let me dig that out, too. Oops, that's a five.
I've got 50 cents. I threw change in the bottom, so I have some.
Put that 20 underneath. Perfect. Awesome. And we will be here next weekend. If not, if we don't see you, have a Merry Christmas.
Thank
we
you.
We will be here because okay. There are some special baked goods and stuff we're coming to get too. And we'll see if anybody in the family wants to see anything else.
Okay.
Because our daughter-in-law has come with us and she likes a lot of your stuff.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
Super strong.
Hi there. Hi. I'm turning the jar and I want the peanut butter and marshmallows.
Peanut butter and marshmallow one?
That stuff is great. It is.
You need a spoon to scoop it out.
That's right. I never got
I go through the fridge like I do peanut butter done that way. I just go between car and a small spoon.
That's right. Thank you so much.
All right, you folks have a nice day.
All right, then we'll go back down and do that.
Okay. Good.
Yeah, I've had a lot of people come back and say it's.
After New Year's, I'll have some old port stuff to come back, but not right now. What's your face here today?
What? Plumber? I haven't seen him yet.
Yeah, I saw him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I saw
him.
Okay. It's the. I have to come back.
Okay.
She's with me.
Hey, sit on bread, Dawn.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. You want to get something?
Yeah, I'm just looking because Sam next to me was looking for those blueberry cookies. You get yourself a carrot cake.
I got my carrot cake.
One
thing
they did.
Yeah,
they did.
I'm
playing
cookies next.
Okay.
It's just another for me to grab jazz when I come back here.
Safety tip, don't run with scissors. Let me show you. I wouldn't do this. Three of my daughters are ours.
You said next,
right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I give you all the time.
You want to see me next Saturday? You could.
All right, let's do that. Let me run.
I know, I got you.
Oh, look, my alarm's going off, so I lost my music. I don't want your cake. I know what he's going to do.
Was it six or seven?
I'm trying to help you.
We'll get a snack next. That sounds good.
Okay.
There's 100 calories right there.
I know, right?
Now, if you do it 10 or 15 times a day, but baking, that doesn't help. One bag? You got the right?
No, I don't.
Oh. See, I was trying to help you.
I know. Well, I did have it right until she came up with this stuff, so.
Oh, see, yeah. That's why we slow you down in line. I just go.
Hey, I brought you a new customer today, so.
Yeah. Well, I seen these ladies had some, and I thought, ooh, those look good.
Yeah, I had both of my bags gone in a day and a half last week.
Uh-oh.
I made my youngest daughter. Here, take it from me. Thank you.
Hey, we'll see if it broke open. Somebody drops it. 11. 12. I hate this. 13.
Hold on. You want a 1? You want a 1?
15. There's no one. Sequential.
I know, but you want a 1. Well, you get a 1, you get a 10.
I got new ones here, and they feel like...
Yeah, they all stick together.
They all stick together.
All right.
What'd you do with the mix?
We'll see you next week.
We will be here.
Okay.
You need any potatoes? We feel so good on that. We haven't used any in a week, so we should be okay.
No, we haven't. I think we still got some of the small ones there. So, okay. Yeah.
Hello.
Did you say they were going to France?
Huh?
The fruit lady.
Huh?
The crepe lady.
What about her?
She's not here.
She's over on the other side.
Oh! Hi there.
Oh, you moved!
Oh, yeah.
Cube steaks. We got a roasted one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, get cube steaks. We're getting the oven.
And some cube steaks. I guess we don't really have room for a roasted one, honey. We
okay.
We got steaks.
What's your schedule? Are you going to be here the following weekend or this week?
I'll be here New Year's Eve.
Okay.
I can fix them for him. I can always have a salad.
A little short on pennies, but so there you gotta ask for.
Oh, hey, I may have some.
You're good.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank
have
you.
A Merry Christmas, you
me
guys.
Too.
Yeah.
It's another year of sunrise. Darren's floating across the sky. Said goodbye.
Thank you.
She may have went to France for Christmas.
Well, that's what I wondered. I didn't see him. I wondered if they were going to go to France.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how are you guys?
Okay. I love your books. I'm now let my son read. I don't know if you wanted to go, I didn't tell you so, but.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
okay. No. Okay, I got it. We have a video. Cat people press. Oh, that's cute.
What?
Cat people press.
Yeah.
Actually, I saw more adult size chicken hats than any other. I don't know where my chicken hat is. I just realized it's not out.
Hello. I got the heavy shit on the bottom, don't worry about it.
Okay. Okay, that's good.
Mini box.
A mini box?
Yeah.
Great, that's $5. Would you like to try a piece while you're here? No. Perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Enjoy them.
Oh, yeah. Now I go see what the heck my wife's buying.
Go check on her, right?
Yes. I got my caramels.
Oh, you got your caramels?
I got my caramels. Yeah.
$50 for adult and $25 for this child. So how many do you have?
That's okay. I'm good on that. It's too much sweets as it is.
I think it should be it. Oh, I have a bag.
Yeah.
Here,
good morning.
Good morning.
I know. I'm just thinking maybe that and not a gift card.
Good morning, sunshine.
How are you?
Living the dream.
Hello.
We need your card. We lost your card.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, we lost your card. So I, yeah, so I can go to the website.
Oh, me and Vic. Mixberry.
Yes. I thought I knew the answer, but I needed confirmation.
Yeah, you knew. Yeah. Put this in my wallet so I don't lose it.
Is it six?
Yes.
Six.
Yeah.
Can I get two coffee
bacon in there?
Yeah,
she goes, oh, I remember her. I said, I know you would be in Italian. Yeah. You remember her.
Yeah, we're going to be
next week. We got a big single day. all of the Hispanic Lego mushrooms. Probably around at least 300 chickens.
Wow. Yes, exactly.
Bag of corn.
Bag of corn. There you go.
Thank you. You too.
From the bottom. It's really heavy. I think
we've
got to break the straps again.
Well, let me carry it.
No, go.
Could be.
But they didn't have much success.
So. Monkey! What happened to the gate? Maybe.
Sorry.
You were near the wrong thing. There
you go.
Morning.
Morning.
How are you today?
Good. Hello.
Is that a camera?
Smile.
I'm Braden's cultural background.
I like that.
That's my salon. I'm masterminding a state-of-the-art diverse hair braiding salon for all cultures. Not just my culture, but all cultures. Because everybody can get their hair braided.
If I had enough
really?
So this is what I'm trying to do, attract investors to invest in my vision of this diverse hair salon. So this is just a taste of what I'm creating.
It's great.
Cool.
Thank you so much.
I mean, it's beautiful. Yeah, I love it.
Thank you.
If I had that much hair.
Yeah. Well, you guys have a good weekend.
You too. You too. Do you need any mushrooms?
Good morning.
Good morning.
I love your jacket. That's so pretty.
Actually, I have this one, and I have one in shades of pink also that goes down to a fuchsia. I bought them a couple years ago.
And you see a lot of puffer jackets, but you don't see.
Right.
And they weren't expensive, and they're very warm. So,
look what you started with today.
Well, I think we want a few mushrooms. I'm going to make some vegetable soup, I think.
All right. So
we don't need that much.
We don't need a half pound?
Well, how many would be a half pound about?
It depends on which mushroom it is. And
I would say
we can bag it up and show you.
Yeah, why don't you bag it up?
Probably more a quarter of a pound, what I need.
A quarter pound?
Yeah, it's just the two of us, you know, it's kind of...
Okay, yeah.
So.
Oh yes. This is going to be our last week with mushrooms. Sadly, we won't be bringing them back.
Forever?
Forever.
Oh.
I've been telling people you can dehydrate them. Put them in a...
About
a Ziploc bag?
Quarter pound there for you.
That's fine, hon.
You put them in a Ziploc bag and then put them in an airtight container.
Yeah.
And they'll last forever.
How much are they, is it, hon?
They are $3.50 today. They're on sale.
Okay. Now, do you go still sell them out of their business, or are you just going to...
We'll be selling them until they're, probably this week, and then that'll be it.
Oh, okay, so you're not selling them at all, then? The farm's going out,
stopping
too?
Stopping completely, yeah.
Okay.
There's 50,
so let me get 300. So is the farm going out of business?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, I understand.
We'll still have like our ferments and oh my gosh, I can't finish your bag this morning.
Okay, so you still have something, but
yeah,
it's. I understand farming is very difficult. I grew up on a farm.
Yeah.
All those little family farms I grew up on and around us. Now. You know, it was like a grain farm and you just kind of knew it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Have a great Christmas.
Uh-huh. Good luck.
Oh, thank you so much.
Because you look gorgeous. I can see I'm taking a picture. You look gorgeous with the
green
farm.
You look
fine. I do have some friends who have long hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good weekend.
Yes, and Merry Christmas, son. Do you want some cheese? Because they may not be here.
I don't know. Well, we probably won't come next week anyway.
Yeah.
Now. All right.
Okay. Hello. That's cool.
Yeah. You looking at something?
No.
Yes. You know.
Cool. Okay, is that about it? Okay. Good morning. How you doing? Good. You don't have chicken gizzards, do you?
That is a really good question. I might have some.
Really? No, I don't want livers. Okay, that's okay.
Well, you like livers.
That's much,
okay.
I'm much for gizzards.
Oh. All right. Thank you.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's okay. Hardly anybody carries them.
Well, we typically do.
Oh, yeah?
Gizzards go faster than livers.
Yeah.
And there's not very many hearts. So people that really like chicken hearts, they go really fast.
Yes, they do. I like those too. Okay. Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Lisa got some apples and.
Yeah.
Yeah. So was that we don't eat that many. I could use some onions.
Okay.
Just a small box of the onions.
These are here.
Yeah, that's what I need.
$1.
You're
going to take the bag out of the box. Sure, honey.
Sure.
Anything else? Well, let me tie it up.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Let me see if there's anything
else.
Okay.
You can
rent
your
phone.
Yes, good. I'm not so sure.
Oh, I have a six.
Run it down in the market. January 4th, I'm going to get served.
$2.50 a pound is pretty good.
For what?
For the potatoes.
Okay. Well, I don't know where you get a bag.
Yeah.
Good morning, folks.
Good morning.
We would like a few potatoes. Oh, you want them? Okay.
Oh, you want these or those?
I don't care. Either one. Those are fine, too. The small ones are fine. They clean up.
How much are these? $2.50 a pound?
Yeah, there's about 2 pound in there.
2 pound in there?
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay. Yeah. Down there.
Okay.
Anything else for you?
I think that's it. Oh, wait, you want lettuce?
And he's like, do you want me to come in? I'm like, yeah, but I can't walk in the parking lot. So, no. Well, that's it.
All right. That's it. Yeah, because I've got some.
Weren't you working somewhere else last week?
Yeah, I'm not
lonely
here.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Just filling out.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
You too.
Hello.
Morning, how are you guys today?
Good.
All right, that's $4.50, please. Do you need a bag?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't want to spill all over in here.
What's that?
We just want to put the potatoes. You can keep the containers in.
Okay, yep, we recycle those.
Yes, I figured you could use them, so yeah.
Sure can. There's that.
Thank you.
Oh, I got everything in here. I'm not sure if that's American or not. Hold on here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Looks like it's going to beat the hell out of me. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
Okay. You too.
Thank you.
The onions I got at the other place, put them in here too. So. Yeah. There you go.
Mm-hmm. You can put them all in here.
Well, let me put them in here so they don't.
Okay.
I don't want to work with Avery.
Okay. Never mind. Okay.